Hello everyone, I am Kay and you are watching me play God of War 3 today. And last time, well, we figured out that Hades may or may not hate us, let's say. Let's just abuse his dead wife, I'm sure he's going to love that.
Some time for us. You know, we need it. I sense some bad blood between us, Kratos. Oh, all the memories. They're overwhelming, really. Let's see. How many sins have you committed against me? Oh, that's right. You murdered my niece, Athena. And what else? What else? And I have not forgotten that it was you who butchered my beautiful queen. I will see you suffer as I have suffered. Your soul is mine.
Okay, you know what? Come to think of it, I think he likes me. Pretty sure he does. Also, I love how he's just a fucking giant. I may or may not be horrible at this fight. No, maybe I'm not. I'm sure you won't need that. Just a few chains, nothing too bad. Okay, like I said, he may or may not have something against me. Then again, I might have something against him, too. Blades over yours. You can have that back, I don't need it. Come here, little boy. What I can read. read your attacks like a book. Well, except for maybe this one. Probably not good. How about you come a bit closer? Huh? Yeah, that's it. So, how you like the air up there, huh? Got a good view? And I've got some new talks. The claws of Hades, taken from Lord Hades, these cruel hooks grant you power over souls. I mean, I don't know, I feel like they're not as much fun as my claws. Hello again, my friend. No, I didn't think that you would be gone already. No, no, no. I'm still not done playing with you. I know what you're going to do. At least most of the time. Dude, I think that doesn't look very good. I will take this. Alright, so that's two down, the God of the Sea and the God of the Underworld. Hades Soul. You've acquired the soul of Hades. With it, you have the ability to swim the river Styx without harm. So, technically, if I would have had this before, I wouldn't have lost my power, I think, maybe? Ah, whatever. Now I could just do this. Also, I think I missed something. There it is. Hades' helm, a prized possession of Hades. Beat the game to use this item. I don't remember what these items do exactly, but I'm pretty sure one of them makes it so that I don't use up magic. One is for infinite item, I think. Soul summon. Summon forth a soul to attack your enemies.
You have acquired the claws of Hades, Kratos. With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
Seriously, this is amazing. You can just try it out all you want. L1 and X to rapidly switch weapons while attacking. Oh right, that's a thing you can do. Was there something? No, nothing. Never mind then. So, where are we now? Okay, that was kinda useless, I guess.
Kratos! Oh,
hey, old friend!
Can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... you know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
Oh, bad touch. Well, but I guess that is it for now. If you like this episode, like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see me slaughter some more gods, well, you'll have to come back tomorrow. See you then. Bye-bye.